Major Emil Fey. He was known as the strong man of Austria. He was founder and leader of the Heimehr, and he commanded the troops in the Civil War of 1934. When Dr. Dolfuss was assassinated, he was in the room where he died, and he was spoken of as a possible dictator in Austria. But later his political career lapsed into the background. Now in Vienna, he has died by his own hand. His wife and son, too, are shot dead.